In a first interaction for Ticker TV, we have Mr. Sourav Mohanty, CEO of Mirae Asset. Thank you so much, sir, for joining on Ticker TV, and welcome on the show. And we are talking about Indian markets, and as we have seen that there are a lot of ifs and buts about, you know, market going forward in terms of long-term capital gain tax in the budget that has been proposed. Moving on, what do you think, sir? What all aspects will take the market to the next level, and is there any aspect that can derail the big expectation?
I think on behalf of Mirae Asset, I'd like to start by congratulating Ticker TV for launching such a wonderful app.
Thank you so much.
I just got a demo of it, and I must say it's very refreshing to see all this.
Thank you so much.
And see so much of technology coming our way. So wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
On behalf of Mirae Asset. Now, to answer your question, I think it's at this moment, yes, there are a lot of questions on people's mind, but the fact is the current volatility in the market has to do more with the global factors than the Indian factors.
Sure.
And then the Indian factors more or less remain where they are. If the markets have been buoyant for the last 4 or 5 years, they've been buoyant on DI inflows. More Indians are buying our own market, and there cannot be anything better than that.
Exactly.
And I have no reason to believe that they will not continue to buy our market.
Sure.
Having said that, we are on the threshold of two very important events unfolding to its true self. One is the GST, we believe will start showing its true colors, and the GST collections will start showing in a far better shape than they have been. The number two, finally, equity markets are run by corporate earnings, and we do believe that the corporate earnings will start kicking in, and that will be a major factor in the markets going
forward. What do you think? So what's the tone as of now of investors? Because we have seen a big announcement in budget.
Yeah.
So what's the mood out there?
No, I think, in fact, it was quite natural that people watch the budget. Though we've been saying over the years that the interim budgets are just one more part of the overall budget plan of any government unfolding.
Sure.
But this one was a little watched for because there
was redemption, or is there anything,
no,
you know?
On the contrary, we've seen great purchases.
Fantastic.
On the dips.
So do you think this will continue?
Yeah, I have no reason to believe that, you know, it should not continue. People have conviction on the country.
All right.
And if they have conviction on the country, these are great days to buy.
Fantastic. What's your advice for retail investors? I mean, should they invest in mutual funds, direct equities? What's your suggestion about it?
See, there are just two advices, and one which I've been saying for the last 15 years, stay invested and enjoy the ride of India.
Perfect.
That's one. The number two is stick to asset allocation.
Sure.
A good asset allocation always creates wealth. Excess allocation destroys wealth.
Perfect. So, well said, sir. And one last question before we let you go on that. Is there any sector you think that will do well from here on?
See, we've been very bullish on the consumption sector,
and
we run a fund, consumption fund, which is one of the top funds in the market.
Apart massive from that, announcements from government for that.
Yeah, I mean, it'll continue. You can't stop people spending, you know.
Right.
They will spend, and this part will continue. And if India consumption does not happen, which consumption will happen?
Sure.
People are here to buy, and they will continue to buy.
So this is one suggestion from Mirae Asset, that consumption sector will do definitely well from here on. Thank you so much, sir, for joining on Ticker Markets.
Thank you
so much, sir.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. Thanks.